My father was the first captain of this band, right? He used to play the bass and I just gravitated to the bass. I started playing when I was about 12, 13 thereabouts. And I'm 60 years now, so I can tell you I've been playing about 47 years. For Panorama, I played in 9 bass, but on the stage side, I play normal 7 bass. Without the bass, there's no life to the music. I was born and bred in Black Rock, and Captain Zama is an institution in the village. And everybody from Black Rock just need or want to get into play with Captain Zama at some time in their life. It's an institution and everyone wants to be part of it.
This band was formed in 51. About 7 of us got together. And you wouldn't believe that it was $1 we contribute each of us for the formation of the band, to start a steel band in Black Rock.
I think this is a perfect example of a community band that's very much involved in the community, you know, apart from just playing fancy and instruments. I think what happened, they have like different kinds of classes and outreach programs that go out here for the kids. And that's one of the incentives that they use and the motivation to get the amount of kids that they would have had there to be attracted and be a part of the band, the group. I think it's a good tune because people can catch the tune for the first time. The hook lines and stuff like that, they're easy to catch as opposed to the bands that very much deep into the, for instance, like the real arrangement that sometimes they go out there and, you know, they don't understand the music because they lose the crowd. But I think this band usually maintains that spirit of carnival within them. So basically they form an attachment with the audience, so they're very easily, the tune is very easily caught up by the band.
I'm really happy about that, to know that I am alive to witness 50 years of Captain Zama in Panorama. It has improved a lot from what it was and what it is now. The year before and then last year, we did 1-2. And this was the expecting to make the hat trick.
We are a winning band, we are accustomed to winning, and you know, we always feel, well, we must be on top.
number 8, Metro Train, catching Jack.